Hey, I'm Alex from GME Supply, and in this video, we're looking at the Kestrel 3000 weather meter. Wind conditions can become a huge factor for safe working conditions for tower climbers. It can cause extra physical stress for the climber, causing an increased chance of accidents and even impede the ability to execute a safe and timely rescue should an accident occur. Ropes and rigging can get blown around, causing them to be tangled or caught, potentially damaging equipment or delaying a job. It can make communication almost impossible, and temperatures, especially cold conditions, can drastically reduce productivity, making dangerous working conditions. Now, Kestrel has packed this little device full of features, measuring almost every condition you need. The biggest, which separates it from other wind meters, we'll talk about in a moment. It measures current wind speed in meters per second, feet per minute, kilometers per hour, miles per hour, knots, and the Beaufort scale. It measures maximum wind gust, 3-second average wind speed, temperature, wind chill, relative humidity, heat stress index, and dew point. Now, what makes it stand out from other devices out there? The fact that it is a complete weather meter. Its ability to measure temperature, wind chill, humidity, that's huge. And you get a clear picture of what conditions actually are instead of simple numbers showing how fast the wind is gusting. That information is critical. The 3000 model boasts a very compact design. It's only 5 by 1.8 by 1.1 inches and measures a mere 3.6 ounces. Just moments after turning the device on, it measures with 100% accuracy. It's fully waterproof and floats, allowing you to measure water and snow temperatures with its external temperature sensor. It has a large, easy-to-read display with backlight and data hold functions. One of the more popular features on this meter is that it has a user-replaceable impeller, allowing for a quick and cost-effective replacement should the impeller be damaged. This meter comes with a sure grip protective case, a lanyard, and it's completely manufactured and tested in the USA. For an extensive selection of tech tools and gadgets, visit gmesupply.com. Also, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for all of our latest videos, and follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.